McKenzie cleanly wins it. And now we get something going. Hordichuk and Boll. Darcy Hordichuk asking us about Jerry Boll, saying, hey, he's a great guy. And you wouldn't think he'd be saying that kind of thing here prior to the game tonight, but here they go.
Well, he knows it's a job. The other thing that he talked about this morning, too, was he knew that Jared Boll has a long reach. And Darcy Hordichuk, not that big of a guy, but he's a guy that's been around the league for a long time, and he knows what it's about. 30 years old, 10 years in, and he knew tonight he was going to get probably a dance partner. Because that is what Darcy Hordichuk does. He is one of those guys that's played against the Jackets, and in 23 games, he's got 45 penalty minutes. That's his game.
How about Hordichuk, though? All he wanted to talk about this morning with Jody Shelley's contract. As Hordichuk sits in the penalty box, here they go. But Hordichuk talking about Jody Shelley and the big deal that he got from Philadelphia.
That's because he's an unrestricted free agent at the end. And you know what? A lot of NHL teams like players like this. Guys can play. Number 40 starting to add some of his play, not just the fisticuff way, but being able to come across the line, do something offensively, be on that forecheck. That's what Darcy Hordichuk has done for the last 10 years.